Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Cult of the Lamb. Last episode, we actually defeated one of those heretics. This episode, we'll be moving on to the second one and upgrading the cult some more. Oh, those break? Oh no. That sucks. That's okay though. Let's actually make, two of those. Because one thing we desperately need in this game is wood. You give me money, you give me money. I need to build one of those shrines. Y'all need to start giving me stuff. Here's what I'll do. I'll put it right here next to the monastery. Or the church, whatever this is called. Let me do my little sermon. Necromantic. I have a chance to summon dangerous ghosts from dead enemies to attack. Hello. Rituals. Let's get all those buildings complete. Let's get this going. A harvest totem or a fertilizer stone. Honestly, I need a harvester totem. I need to refine this stuff. What, I need two? Hey, you. I need you to refine my materials. Get to work, boy. Alright, I'll sacrifice you. Okay, well, while you're doing that, actually, let's go down to that fishing area. Pilgrim's Passage. Ooh, what's this? Harvest bonus resources. Ooh. And over here. Okay, so this is my cards I've unlocked. You. I don't know what you're doing, but go chop those trees. We can build that harvest totem. Can I destroy one of these? One sec. Let me look that up. I'm not disabling my ad blocker. Oh, okay. I can. See to other buildings. Let's go ahead and get rid of. Now we'll come down here. That will have solved, right? Oh no! Alright, well, that all should be harvested now. Okay. Pumpkin seeds. I don't know which one to go in order, so I'll be going to this one. Ooh. I like this place. Alright, so I think I figured out that if it has these above the area, that's a card reader. Yeah. And let's draw the tarot card. Attack increase. Ooh. And oh, I can't afford that. A bed collapsed. Wood. Food. Cauliflower. I like those enemies. Oh, you son of a... Did you just... Oh, hell no. You give me... this. Let's go with a tentacle. Actually, nah. I like this one. I want to kill that guy now. What? I was not ready for that. Starving and sick. A traitor? You go get bed rest. I need you to... I got a gift for you. I got a gift for you. You need to... never sleep. And tend my farm. Or, I mean, well, go chop wood. Okay, I need to create that prison. Which... or... hear me out. What is his nometry? Rituals. Sacrifice of the flesh. Nometry. And bye-bye issue. It literally feels like they went from worship to hate in a matter of seconds, man. Let's do a... Let's go with the afterlife. No, we respect our elders. I can't do that to Grandpa. Or Grandma. What the hell? It seems like these orbs are breaking. How's this feeling? Oh man. Make blood red moss eat the Oh, Yes, we need the prison. I did not think it would be that big of an issue, but apparently it is. And we're going to place it right here in front. We need an outhouse. Something to use all this poop with. Let's retry this area. I need more followers. I've been losing them. Drone Prince of Gaining when killing enemies? Yes, please. Right. I guess. This way is the follower way. So if you heard that, my phone just went off. Now I might die again. Come on, man. I need to be able to kill things, not hit it 30 times and not die. Yes, thank you. That's exactly what I needed. Even though I still might not die, win this. Thank you. Yes, please. All right, we're going to see how this goes. Oh, you mother... I was dodging! How can it hit me when I dodge? Why are you guys eating so much food? Oh. Care what you do. Get in here. Go. Chop some stone. I don't care. Just get to work. Okay, well, these beds suck, by the way. I'm gonna have to get better beds. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. My name is Devil D, and stay tuned. I hope the next time I go in to fight those things, it's not. Why is this glowing? Oh. Yep. But. Bye-bye.